Okay, I know they're not sneakers, but
and then these right here, I don't even want to try them on because they're just gonna come at me, period. Like, I'm sorry. Making money like a myth. Afternoon. I thought it was morning, but it's definitely afternoon. Oh my god, I keep feeling like I have to sneeze. So what's up, good people? Hi, how are you? What's going on? It's your girl, Miss Mocha. Welcome back to the Crime Life Chronicles. I don't know why I'm saying that, because technically this is going to be a vlogscape. And yeah, that's why I look like this, because in a vlog, honey, it's literally like my day. And I don't get out the bed beat face, all right? I woke up like this. Matter of fact, I woke up like this, but I'm sorry. I'm just in a really good, silly mood today. And I was like, you know what? I need to get back into just vlogging, just picking up my camera. I'll just keep getting on, following up. And I feel like I repeat this in all my videos. I've got so many backed up videos that I have not posted for you guys. So I'm working on getting those at least uploaded. You know, the part that fucking stops me every time isn't the upload of the videos, because I have them all pretty much edited and all that stuff. The part that stops me is the little shit, like adding the music, speeding up or slowing down certain parts, and the biggest part, creating the freaking thumbnail. Like, I don't know why I procrastinate on that. Coach Stormy, y'all, look at my hands. I'm so sick of this. I've been using the that's what I should be doing right now. That's exactly what I'm gonna do right now. I've been using the Kiss acrylic kit from, I need to put this down. Can y'all see me? I've been using the Kiss acrylic kit from CVS or wherever the heck I got it from, because everybody's like, oh, it's beginner friendly acrylic kit, and you know, it's so easy and it's so cheap. And I should have known better, because first of all, they said it was so cheap. Hold on, I'm trying to sit y'all up some, because I cannot see. Hold on. yo, these mosquitoes just ate me up yesterday. Like, you know how you get bit by a mosquito and you don't even know about it till like 2 days later, when the shit just starts unexpectedly itching? Crazy. But what was I saying? I think I was talking about the thumbnail, right? I honestly don't remember. My memory has been shit lately. But anywho, today I'm going to be just running some errands. I need to go grocery shopping. I've been looking for these damn sneakers for like a week and a half now to go with some outfits that I have. So I'm going to go and probably a couple of TJ Maxx's. And I think it's TJ Maxx and Marshall's. They're the same company. So I'm going to go to those stores trying to find these sneakers. Y'all know how it is when you shop at TJ Maxx and Marshall's. Like, if you don't get it when it's there, it's gone, type of thing. But I've got faith. I'm gonna find the sneakers somewhere. I don't know how, but God is gonna deliver these goddamn sneakers to me, okay? What else? Oh, if you're not already, please make sure that you are following, subscribe, give me a thumbs up, share, like, comment, all that stuff. Well, share and, I mean, like and thumbs up, same thing. But also go, make sure you go into the description box. So any of my videos is going to have the links for all of my other social media platforms. It's going to have the link to my business. If you don't know what my business is, it is Crown Brand Co. I specialize in raw hair extensions, lashes, lip gloss, all that good stuff. Like, yo, like, mosquito bite in my ankle. Where is it? It's like two here somewhere. I think they went down because it was itching really bad yesterday. Yeah, they went down. Thank God. I am waiting for him to take an NAP so I can get in the shower. So by the time I finish getting dressed and everything like that, he's already has NAP. I can throw him in the car, we can go run his errands, and then I can drop him off to his cousin's house. Or he might be poopy. Anywho, let me go ahead and get my day started. I don't know how long this vlog is gonna be. Doesn't matter. But back to what I was saying about all the videos that I have. I'm just going to be loading them. So you're going to see videos like of me making lip gloss and stuff like that, where I always have gloves on in those videos, because I think I started making them like right as COVID started. But they're, just know a lot of them are from months ago, okay? And I'll put that in the description box just to watch them, all right? Also, go into the playlist and click on Stream Me and help your girl get her views up. At this point, it's October. What's the chances that I can get monetized before the end of the year? I really don't like this whole, if you don't get monetized by the end of the year, it starts completely over bullshit. But what am I going to do about it, right? Help me get monetized. Share me out. Like my channel. Subscribe to my channel, rather. Not like. Subscribe to my channel. Watch the videos. Watch the streaming. Play it on any device in the background. And just let it play. Like, turn the sound off if you want to. And just let it play out. I think all the videos take like 4 hours to play through the whole playlist. I got a lot of videos, y'all. I got a lot of videos. So you don't even have to watch the whole video. You can literally like watch like, I think like 5 minutes or 10 minutes of each video. No. I think you can watch like 2 to 5 minutes of every video and it counts as a view. Okay, I'm just letting you know. So you don't even have to watch the whole video. Like literally let it play, click through or click out or whatever. But of course, if you do watch the whole thing, it counts as minutes, all right? It counts as minutes. I need the minutes and watch time. Let me go figure out. I already put my clothes out. They're already in the bathroom. I'm just watching this one to see if he's gonna go down on his own. He's fighting. Look at him. Smoothie today. It was kale, strawberries, mangoes, peaches, almond milk, chia seeds. Oh, and honey. And I put way too much honey in it, so it was super sweet. And then he drank like half of it, so kind of cheated because I didn't drink the whole thing. But at least I drank some. It was just way too sweet. I'll be back, y'all. First of all, I had to come back because remember when I said, first of all, I'm sitting here trying to take my damn braids out, watching Bad Queen, aka Bree, down in Atlanta. What's up, girl? How come I did not know about the stripper boot camp? Like, I'm offended. I feel a type of way. I would like to be involved in some way. But anyway, remember when I said that the little nigga was on the flow and I'm a certain little clip? Remember when I said he looked like he's going to sleep or he looked like he might be trying to poop? Sitting here, he go, hey, acting. Huh? What? What's up? Look! The nigga was there. Look, he's rolling something around on the floor. What is that? Girl, he done stuck his hand in his drawers, pulled the poop out. He had a lump of poop. A lump. Do y'all see this? What the fudge did he eat? This is all up his back, like. Little bro. What the hell? Yeah. Child. I'm so grateful that I did not go ahead and pack him up to go ahead and leave, because if we had been out in public in the store and this happened, I don't know what I would have done. I don't have no kids, y'all. This is one of the reasons why y'all. Let me go clean this little nigga up so I can finish taking these damn braids out. I was getting dreadlocks. Look at this shit. My hair is so dry. I'm gonna do a bentonite clay mask. This is actually really long. Strength is a bitch. It's probably longer than that, what I'm pulling it to. I don't know. Let's see. I don't know, but it's been so long since my hair's been out. It's super dry right now. It needs to be super moisturized. So yeah, I'm gonna do that today. I bet. Baby, wanna go, baby, when we gon' start, baby, when we gon' completely
forgot that I was vlogging yesterday. So we're gonna continue on. I guess I'll just vlog through the week. Maybe I'll just go back to vlogging through the week like I used to. It is my turn. GPS is just about gonna tell me. Oh shit. As you can see, my hair is out. It's down out of its braids. And I did my clay wash and all that good stuff. And then I put it into some twists because I was supposed to have a date yesterday. So I put it in twists because I was going to take it out and have my little curls popping off and anything like that. But I ended up not going on the date. So this is what your curls looking like. Out here spending money that I should not be spending. Oh my God. But I came out. Remember I was telling y'all I was supposed to go yesterday to a piece of damn food. And I never went. So I'm out here today. I feel like that was my turn. I'm out here today looking for the shoes. And of course, so far, instead of getting the damn shoes. Of course, instead of getting the damn shoes, I found some store called Olive Oil. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it, but that's how I'm pronouncing it, called Olive Oil, something like that. I'm in Maryland, by the way. And they had jeans and all this stuff. They had a bunch of bell-bottom jeans. And I'm not a jean girl at all. But for some reason this year, I feel like I want jeans. I don't know. I want jeans all of a sudden. So, but the problem with that is I've got long legs. I'm 5'9". And I've got hips and ass and no stomach. So, kind of like, I'll be thinking about when the BBL girls talk about they have to go get all new wardrobe because their stuff don't fit no more. But I ain't getting no BBL. Oh, I did pass it. So where the fuck you trying to tell me to go? I don't understand this navigation. No, I'm a turn. I'm gonna make a U-turn. Yeah, but like I said, my problem is legs, hips, and ass, and no waist. So either they'll fit my hips and ass, but they're too short. Make a U-turn. Oh my God. Or they're too short. Can I make a U-turn here? I don't know. I'm about to find out. Like I said, either they'll fit my hips and ass, but they're too short. Or they'll be long, and they might fit my hips and ass, but then they're too wide around my waist. And I know some people don't mind taking their clothes to get let in, or well, take it in or let out and all that stuff. Don't nobody got time for that. Like I'm not like a clothes type of person. If you watch my channel, like I'm not a clothes type of person. Now shoes, we can run it up all fucking day with some shoes. I love heels, I love stilettos, but clothes, especially like jeans and stuff like that, like for me and my eyes, stuff like that is seasonal. Like they only gonna last a season type shit. So I don't like spending money on clothes. Like that's just not my thing. But you know, everybody got their own thing. So, but I said I was gonna switch it up. I'm gonna switch it up this year. Start buying clothes. Let's see how this house gonna go. And I broke yet another nail. Freaking trying on jeans. So this is what my hand is looking like. Like craziness. Complete craziness. I'm not here for that Kiss home acrylic system. That shit is garbage. And like at first I'm like, okay, maybe it's the way I'm applying it, maybe I'm not, I don't know why my tires be squealing like I'm on a NASCAR track. Turn right on American. Yeah, I thought maybe I wasn't putting enough layers of acrylic or whatever, but no, it like it's the acrylic itself. It's, can I turn it here? Turn right on. I'm gonna assume this is American because I can't see no damn street signs. Turn left on the Liberty. Okay, so I did go the right way. Yeah, but I thought maybe I wasn't putting enough acrylic, and so it wasn't even, like, thick enough. But one of the nails, I layered. Like, when I say I layered the shit. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm hungry. I laid the shit out of acrylic on that nail, and the bitch still broke. Oh, I'm at Carolina's Kitchen. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, I laid the shit out of that acrylic, and the nail still broke. So, it's the acrylic itself. It's just not strong. It's not adorable. Cakes, shorty had cakes, like, and she was tall like next stallion, like stallion. I don't give a child, y'all, but I don't mind giving props and accolades to good looking women when I see them, okay, because we are some beautiful creatures out here, okay. Oh my God, sneeze and we'll come out. It's driving me crazy. But I'm about to go in this mall, whatever the hell it's called. Actually, not even in the mall, like in the into Marshalls. I'm about to go into Marshalls. Because for some reason, this is the only Marshalls that's set up this way. Yeah, I don't understand. But this is where I got the sneakers from, all the other sneakers. So I'm going to go back in here and see if maybe, just maybe, they got some more in the color I'm looking for. I almost forgot, too, that in this mall, I'm at, what's it called? Mall of Prince George County or something like that. Inside the mall is a place that does like puts the embroidery stuff on your clothes. Y'all, look at this fucking line. This is crazy. I don't want to stay in the line, but yeah, I'm gonna take another mask, and then I have this shirt. I'm gonna take them in there and I'm gonna have them put my logo on the back. Hopefully they can do that all same day. I don't know. And looking at this line, I feel like I should go there first. Are y'all in line?
No,
yeah, so let's see how long it takes to get into this Marshalls. Because, oh my goodness, what y'all see inside this place? The first time I was here, it was a fucking disaster. Disaster. Okay, let's see if it looks like that again. Okay, hopefully y'all can hear me. I went to, what store did I just go into? The Marshalls. That's when I realized I've been going to the wrong store. I found the shoes in Ross. And I've been going to Marshalls. Hold on, I'm going to hold the phone like this because I ain't got time to be trying to edit people out of my video. But the Ross also had a long gas line. And I didn't feel like waiting. So I came inside to go ahead to the place to get the logo put on the shirt and the mask. But she was telling me they couldn't do it same day. If I did it today, which is Saturday, it wouldn't be ready until Wednesday. So I told her I'd be back. But I'm thinking I might just go ahead and put it in and just pick it up Wednesday. Because it don't really matter when I put it in. I'm still going to have to come back and get it. And I need to find out how much it is. So now I'm about to grab something to eat from Sarku's, which is like a... Oh, no, I'm sorry. I'm at Mandarin Express. Because I've been craving some broccoli and brown sauce. But y'all notice, if you get the Chinese food from in the mall, they cook their meat different than if you go to a Chinese restaurant on the street. Like, they call it velvetizing, the restaurants on the street. And it's when they coat it in cornstarch, and then it makes it like that silky texture, that really chewy texture. I can't stand that shit. But when you get it in the mall, it tastes like regular beef, which is what I like. So, I'm about to do that. I'm about to get me something to eat. And then there's a Cinnabon in here, so I'm going to grab me a Cinnabon. And I'm gonna go see if that line for Ross is still long. If it's still long, I'm gonna go to another location. I feel like I should go to another location anyway because I looked in the window and it didn't look like they had anything in there. It looked like they've been ransacked. And not to like be any type of way or whatever, but there's a lot of Mexicans around here. And when I tell you they just be ransacking stores, like it should be looking crazy. This shit be looking crazy. They like go, they get everything. There be nothing left. So I might end up just going to another location instead of trying to fight with that line. So yeah, let me get some food. I'm not talking too much. My jaw really hurts. I need to get some braces because this one tooth in the back, one of my molars is like leaning in, falling in, something like that after I have my wisdom teeth removed. And I think I ground my teeth in my sleep. Or maybe I've been grinding my teeth in my sleep because my fucking jaw be hurting. I don't know, but the shit hurts. It hurts to talk, so yeah. I completely forgot the whole reason I just picked up the camera and the vlog real fast. So I'm in line for the damn shirt thing, right? In line. And a couple ends up getting behind me. So by the time she finally gets up to me, she goes, oh, but they're next. I turned around and looked at them rather than her. I said, how about they next? The girl, here go the girl. Go ahead. I ain't about to see it. Like, first of all, shorty, you wasn't next. And how I know you wasn't next is because the dude that you just took in front of me actually offered for me to go in front of him. So how could you possibly be fucked next? Like, while you sitting back there catching the attitude shit, I'll lay you the fuck out in this mall. Like, stop playing with me, okay? I'm just saying. But yeah, I just had to do my little vent session real quick because shorty almost caught it, for real. So I got my food and I am moving my car because when I walked to the car, the line was down. And I'm like, okay, bet. Let me put my food in the car because obviously I can't take it in the store, blah, blah, blah. Put my food in the car. Step out the car, go look over. Fucking line is long again. I'm like, yo, bro, okay. So since I would have had to walk over there, I'm like, you know what? Let me move my car closer. Especially because it looks like it's going to rain. So let me just move my car closer. And then by the time I get over to the store, hopefully the line will have gone down again. Or if not, I'm going to sit the fuck in my car and eat my food. Or like I said, I'm just going to go to another location. I don't know. I decided not to go back to the place today for my shirt. Because honestly, I just don't want to spend no more fucking money. Like, I really spent a lot of money today. The only other thing I really am looking to spend money on is these fucking sneakers. Which is the only thing I was supposed to be buying today to begin with. So, yeah, there we go with that. So, I don't even want to look at no other stores. I don't want to breathe in the direction of no other stores. Except for the freaking Ross. So, I can go get these sneakers. Sir, unless you're parking, get out the way. Thank you. This line. But you know what? This line keeps getting long, but it looks like they're still they're letting people in. Whereas freaking Marshall's wasn't letting nobody in. It took, well, we're over capacity. Well, how did you get over the capacity to where now you got to clear the whole damn store out before we can get inside? This COVID is absolutely ridiculously a mess. Anyway, let me get out of the car. Clearly, everybody that's buying shoes has a bigger size feet, right? Because if not, all the other sizes would be gone, right? No, it's only ever the big sizes. And for the life of me, I can't understand why companies don't like overstock the bigger sizes when clearly those are the sizes that people are buying. Like, all these people with little feet are not buying the little shoes. Like, these, so these, are these them? No, that's not them. Hold on, let me find them. So I can show y'all what they look like. I don't want to get these Pumas, but it's looking like I'm going to have to if I can't find these sneakers in my size. Oh, those are cute. I already know they're not in my size. All right, I don't know what I was looking at. Oh, I was looking at the Pumas thinking it was the polos, but you know, I don't want all the aisles and I don't see it at all, and they be really bugging with these damn alarms. Yeah, I don't see them at all in here, and everything that I see that's cute is of course way too small. 7.5, 5.5, like, ugh, oh my god. So I'm gonna go ahead and go to another location and see what they got. Looking at these sneakers for work. Cause I was like, I need another pair of black sneakers. Cause I don't want to keep wearing these ones to work. But I don't mean for like getting them. I'm starting to get tired of shopping now. Hey, I'm starting to get really frustrated. I'm gonna find a different pair of shoes to wear for work. I don't know. Even though these Skechers Johns be super duper fucking comfortable. But they don't have a price in them, and I don't feel like standing in this line to even find out the price for them. And knowing Skechers, they're too much for what they are. Likely. But if I want them, I'll find them in another store. So I'm about to go. I'm about to go to another location. Okay, I know they're not sneakers, but and then these right here, I don't even want to try them on because they're just going to come at me, period. Like, I'm sorry. But these are so cute. You'll see. They're like a rose gold, blush pink, whatever. They're so cute. I'm trying to get some mirror. Already, I like the store better. Already, I like the store better. Can you find a mirror? These are so cute. Oh, I don't know how comfortable they are. I feel kind of tight down there. I like these. Okay, let's try to wipe this. All right, focus. Focus. All right, so these are the white ones. This is a terrible ink. I'll show you how you see it. Oh my God. Oh, you know what? I'm zoomed in this way. Oh, man.
These are so cute. These are coming with me. I don't care. These are coming with me for sure.
For sure.
That's in my collection so far. All the shoes that I'm looking at. So we're going to try them all on. I already tried some of them on. The white ones, the tan ones, those black flats. But I promise y'all my closet doesn't look like this. But yeah, we're going to try all these on. Oh, let me zoom out. This is what I'm wearing today. I got these pants from Rainbow for like $6. Something that you just throw on quick. Look at that cake. Hey, booty, booty. Anyway, yeah, with polo sneakers. And this doesn't tie up, but I tied it up when I was trying on jeans at the other store. And because I needed to be able to pull the pants up. So, and I just left it like that because I wanted to show off my tat. But yeah, something simple, real casual. Y'all already seen my hair. Yeah, body. I'm a little fat right now because I ate. But we gotta try the shoes on real quick. All right, y'all, we got the first pair on. And it's way too difficult to try to put both shoes on because they all centered and tied together and stuff. So these. Let's see. These are an 8, which is not quite my size. Like, my feet go in them, but you see the material. This is probably a horrible trial. I didn't intend on doing the trial, but why not? And it's so hard to see. So hard to see. But that's what these look like. I'm gonna see if I can find these in my actual size, because they are really cute. And since I live in Atlanta, I don't really be worried about shoes that are going to be warm on my feet because y'all know, Atlanta don't get cold. So I went ahead and put both feet in. I feel like it's so hard to see. Let me see. And this mirror is dirty as ever. Okay, it's easy for y'all to see in this one. I can't really pull my feet apart because they got them put together, but that's what those look like. Yeah, I went and wiped the mirror off, but these flats, look at them. They're so cute. Like, I didn't think they were that cute until I got them on. And they got this gold trim. Hold on. It's so hard to see. Got this gold trim. These are up close. They're so cute and just really nice, simple, and casual. So that's those. Perfect when you just throw something on, like right now. Like right now, I'm just, yeah, throwing something on real quick. Running out to the store. These things won't stay up. Next. You can probably see just looking at them. These are too small, but I wanted to put them on to show you guys anyway because I thought they were just really cute, nude shoes. I like this little detail on the front of it, and they're memory foam. So when I say they're so comfortable, like they are so comfortable, but they're a size 9, I think. And yeah, no baby. I doubt they would stretch that much to get really comfortable for me. So these are a no. And I looked around the whole store for another pair. These were the only ones. And I've only seen this in this store. So yeah, they probably got snatched up real quick. But these would be so cute with a pair of jeans and a little cardigan sweater or something. Next. So I stayed at this mirror for these because I felt like there's not enough light at the other one. And with the shoes being black, you really can't see them. But these are some really cool, cute booties. I really like these. So they're kind of like a felt material, not suede, micro suede maybe. They're so cute though. They're so, so cute. Like, I really like these. Like, oh my God, I'm not supposed to be getting all these shoes, y'all. I told y'all, when it comes to spending money on shoes, I have a real bad problem. I have a real bad problem. And I love when they're a deal. And don't get it twisted, I buy expensive heels too. I buy name brand. But I love a deal. I love a deal. I don't even want to take these off, like. My keys and my, I got some Peloton, so this shit's making my pockets, my pants fall down. These are just like, I love these. I love these so much. And look how much they are.
$22.99.
This is why you go to Ross. This is why you go to Ross. Not everything gotta be a bag, okay? Not everything gotta be a fucking bag. Next, these here too. You kind of saw them already, but here they are. Super cute. They're also that micro sweet material, like the material the Tims are. And then what's this, like a tannish color or whatever, but I really love these. Oops, sorry. I really love these too. I really love these too. Let's check it out in there. This is so cute. And then I got a white pair, something similar to this, with a chunky heel when I was at TJ Maxx. But I don't really know how I feel about them Jones. How much are these ones? These are $22.99 as well. I'm zooming in really good on them. You think it's so cute with some skinny jeans or some leggings or something. I don't know what color tops. I mean, I have tops that match, but anyway. Next, these right here are probably my absolute favorite out of everything I picked up today. Out of everything I picked up today, I think these are my favorite. I have never in life bought a pair of white shoes other than some sneakers. Actually, I take it back. I have had like two pairs of a white that was kind of like this color, but maybe look at them. Let's go to the big mirror. All right, so we got the big mirror, baby. We got the big mirror. Sorry for all the shaking. I'm trying to hold the camera steady. Oh my god, I don't know why I'm shaking so much. I always feel like it shakes more when you zoom in. So I'm seeing a whole outfit. So I'm trying on a white shirt. Like, what? Look at that. So, close up in a white. They're not a stark white, they're like a snow white, if that makes sense. I don't know. But, loving these. And these are $30. What's the girl gonna do? My trunk is gonna be full of shoes by the time I drop back to Atlanta. Like, this is insane. This is insane. But why not? Next, last but not least, the reason why I went to 5 different stores today and overspent. My green fucking polos. I am not a sneaker person by far. I told y'all, this is my first year ever saying that, you know what, I want to buy sneakers, and these ones are the ones that made me go crazy and buy them in every single fucking color. Let's go. Like, they're just so simple and just so cute, like, and I'm obsessed with olive green. Like, I'm obsessed with olive green. Let's go to the big mirror. So yeah, these are a 9. So a little bit snuggled. My right foot is obviously, like most people, my right foot is bigger than other feet. But I also have acrylic on his toenail. And it's grown out, it needs to be cut down, so I think that might be cutting into some of my toe space in the front. Zoom in. But, bitch, I'm happy. Because I literally have a Michael Kors jacket that's the same color, along with all those outfits. Like, I needed these sneakers. And then I found this. I'll send them out somewhere. I found this. Like, how cute is that? Zoom in. Zoom. Zoom in some more. The green. I'll probably be OD'ing with the green if I do the shoes and the jacket and the hat. They don't have it here, so I can't show you guys. I'd probably be OD'ing if I did that, right? Let me see. That'd be a lot of green. I don't know. And the hat is the only thing I'm going to argue with the price, because $10. Yo, my fucking nails. I'm doing them tonight, y'all, so don't even worry about it. I'm going to do them tonight. But don't say $10 on a hat. I don't even really wear hats. And I feel like my coat has, matter of fact, I have a picture of it. I'm going to look at the picture. Because I feel like my coat has white fur, not tan. So that'll be the deciding factor. But that's all the shoes. These are mine. That's all the shoes. These are ones that I'm not getting because they don't fit well. But these four. So let's do the numbers. $30. $22. $15. $23. So four pairs of shoes under $100? Like, five pairs of shoes under $100. I popped the thing. But listen, if that's not a deal, I don't know what is. If that's not a deal, I don't know what is. Alright. So yeah. Your girl's happy. Alright, y'all. So this was the damage. I said $100, but so it's 110 and six. Oh, I don't like that sales tax number. I don't want to see anybody go buy some of those. Anyway, so 117, and I got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pairs of shoes. I don't think that was bad. 117 for 5 pairs of shoes. I literally spent, I think, $80 on 2 pairs of shoes from TJ Maxx. So we might have to rethink those purchases, okay? Because it's about smart shopping. And let's see, let me get into the trunk. I'm not even going to take these shoes in the house. My aunt's going to be looking at me like, what in the entire fuck? Open trunk. Let me see. Oh my God, I literally have a trunk full of stuff. Look at all this. Groceries, shoes. Clothes, shoes. This is another pair of shoes I have bought back here for a baby shower. This is the jacket I was telling y'all. Matter of fact, so let me pull out the sneakers. So this is the jacket. This is the sneakers. I didn't get the hat because I don't think I'm gonna wear it. But these are the sneakers. And then I got green pants. I got green outfits to go with this. So yes, I am happy. Even though it took me hundreds of dollars later for me to get everything. I got what it is that I wanted. I am done. I'm about to go home, figure out how I'm gonna carry all this shit upstairs. And then I gotta fix my fucking nails. And then I gotta go to bed because the bitch gotta work in the morning and make this money back. So yeah, that is it for the vlog. Thank you for watching. If you watched all the way to the end, thank you so much. Make sure if you're not already that you're subscribed, hit the thumbs up, like, comment, share, all that good stuff. Go down in the description box, find links so you can find me everywhere online, including my beauty supply store, Crown Writing Co., social media platforms, all of that good stuff. And yeah, that's it. So, like, that is literally it. Then